Hello, I'm Bishop Randall Drake. Every year, the churches and ministers of New Horizons Ministries join with all the churches and ministers in the International Pentecostal Holiness Church to receive an offering to bless our missionaries and college students. This year, our Go and SCU rally is on Saturday, October 13th at 10 a.m. at Tiger Mountain. The Global Outreach Offering, also known as the Go Offering, benefits our IPHC missionaries around the world. This offering enables our missionaries to complete projects and to assist with their financial needs while on the mission field. Missions giving is so important as we go and tell the gospel, especially to unreached people groups around the globe. The IPHC has amazing mission efforts in over 100 countries in the world, and our goal this year for the Go offering is $70,000. The Southwestern Christian University offering, also known as the SCU offering, benefits our college students with scholarships and the university with money for special projects. New Horizons Ministries has been greatly impacted by Southwestern Christian University, especially through the many pastors and church members who are alumni of SCU. SCU needs our financial support. As chairman of the Board of Trustees for SCU, I had the privilege and responsibility of leading the search for the new SCU president. We have chosen an excellent new president, Dr. Tom Murray, who grew up in our conference and received his ministerial credentials with us. The goal this year for the SCU offering is $15,000. We appreciate the Women's Ministries Department, led by Christy Barlow, for their efforts in raising the funds for SCU. We can reach these goals if every church gives an offering. I look forward to seeing you on October the 13th at Tiger Mountain for our Go and SCU rally. Bring your offering that day and let us rejoice together. I'm Bishop Randall Drake. God bless you. Go and tell.